United struggled to keep the 4th Division leaders at bay. Noteman got Doncaster's first, helped along by the United defence. 5 minutes later, Hereford were two down. Poor handling by keeper Wood, letting in Ormsby. United got one back. Doncaster's keeper this time to blame, allowing Robinson to blast home. But it didn't do Hereford any good. 4 minutes from the final whistle, Muir made sure of 3 points for Doncaster. An emphatic 3-1 win.